IT is the primary weapon system, I think, for NATO, for any organization.
How do you take a coalition of multiple countries and make sure that the cyber frontier of the networks are in fact safe for all of the countries' participation?